These garlicky, buttery, crunchy Hasselback potatoes are an amazing side dish, perfect with steak, pork, fish. Honestly, they're just good by themselves as well. Grab yourself some baking potatoes and two old wooden spoons. Take a sharp knife and go about 85% of the way through the entire potato, accordion style. Okay, now we're gonna melt down some butter. I added some garlic powder, a little bit of garlic itself, some olive oil in there, salt, pepper, let that melt down, and then we're gonna brush that butter mixture over the top of the potatoes. Fire those potatoes into an oven, preheated to 450 for about an hour. Make sure to baste them with butter as they're cooking, and that's it. Finish these with a little bit of Parmesan, some rosemary, a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper. These are an amazing side dish. Enjoy that crunch.